Mubasher, gold prices rose slightly on Tuesday, as the U.S. dollar slipped against major currencies amidst continued trade war concerns. The yellow metal losses reached 12% since mid-April, as it failed to capitalize on global geopolitical risks as a safe haven due to a strong performance by the USD. However, the precious metal is expected to end the year at the level of $1,300 per ounce. Gold futures settled 0.1% higher at the level of $1,218 per ounce, while spot gold were last trading below $1,211.